is none other than Ward Wilson. Now, Ward Wilson was a wrestling fan who had dreams of being in the wrestling industry. Little did he know that he would leave his mark and his place in the history of Southern West Virginia. Ward was responsible for the creation in November of 1999 of Appalachia Pro Wrestling, one of the most memorable and successful promotions in this region. Later, after APW closed down, Ward became a referee working with numerous promotions around Southern West Virginia until his untimely death in 2009. Ward, I know for all of us here at WVCW, we miss you each and every day, and we cannot be more honored than to induct you into the WVCW Hall of Fame. Fans, let's go take a look at Ward Wilson right now.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble it might drag you down.
Fans, joining me now, Scotty Blaze, on this special Hall of Fame episode. And Scotty, I wanted to grab you for a minute and let you talk about a man that me and you both know, former APW promoter and former referee, Mr. Ward Wilson.
Well, Ward, first of all, let me say, we all miss you, my friend. And June, his wife, she's been like a sister to me, believe it or not, and this is a straight shoot. Now, this isn't Scotty Blaze talking. June's birthday and my son's birthday are the exact same day. And ever since my son was born back in 1999, they, both of them, June and Ward, treated me like family. They showered my son with gifts. His first, I remember this, one of my favorite memories of them. My son's very first year birthday. All right. We go up to Oak Hill for the show for APW. It's a Tuesday night. And he, I can't remember if he'd already had his birthday or if his birthday is upcoming. But June and Ward gave us so many gifts. And back then, you know, because I was a father, I had a Ford Taurus, four-door, you know, ooh, big champion riding the four-door. But nah, they gave us so many gifts for my son that we barely got all the doors shut. The trunk I had to sit on. And back then, I was 350 pounds. It took a lot of pushing. But Ward Wilson, I'm going to tell you what, I will always be indebted to you for letting me be a part of some of my favorite memories, which was APW. The Tuesday night shows in Oak Hill, I mean, they were phenomenal. We were drawing, what, two plus 100 every Tuesday night. That was unheard of on a Tuesday night, weekly. And because of Ward Wilson, he let me be a part of that. And I got to be a part of something great. I was just a small cog in a very big machine. And we had great talent. I mean, we had the War Machine. We had the Urban Death Squad, Johnny Blast, Spider Crawley, Brian Douglas there, Joey Morton, Danny Ray. I mean, who don't love Danny Ray? I mean, all these wonderful talents. And people came in and wanted to be part of APW. And that tells you why APW was special, because everybody everywhere wanted to be part of APW. And part of that magic was because of Ward Wilson. When I heard of Ward's passing, I did. I sat down and cried because I lost a friend. And an important part of wrestling history for the southern part of West Virginia had lost a great man. And he truly was a great man. Ward, much love to you. Hope you're looking down on us. I'll see you when I get there, my friend. And June, you've always been like a sister to me. I love you.
Let me tell you, Ward Wilson, you are not missed at all. We love you. Remember you. We respect you. And it is on my honor to present this to Dangerous Dave Scott, who had one of the greatest opportunities of a lifetime to be there with Ward in his final days. And he passed away in 2009 right here in this very building. And we miss you, Ward. We love you. But right now, you, my friend, you have earned a top seat in the class of 2012 WVCW Hall of Fame. Ward Wilson, congratulations to you. Dave, would you like to have any comments you'd like to say on Ward Wilson's behalf?
You know, 12 years ago when I started this journey in this business, there's a lot of times I didn't have the money to make it to the training centers, to the shows. Ward Wilson dug into his own pocket and made sure that I had the cash to get trained to do this business that I've loved so much for 12 years. Ward, I know you're listening. All of this behind you is a dedication to what you were to this company, to this business. It all started with APW. It all started with you, and all of us here love you from the bottom of our hearts. So on behalf of June Wilson, the whole Ward Wilson family, we love you, brother.
Thank you very much, Dave. Fans.